Once again, satellites are showing images of more objects that could be from that missing Malaysian flight 370.
Early this morning, France officials provided those pictures to Malaysian and Australian authorities. And here's ABC's David Curley.
Today, a total of 8 aircraft crisscrossing the search area, including 4 commercial jets. The crews are trying to eyeball debris on the surface of the rough southern Indian Ocean based on those latest satellite images. The Chinese photos of something just 79 miles from those satellite pictures released by the Australians, and now the French pictures.
We have now had a number of very credible leads, and there is increasing hope, no more than hope, no more than hope, that we might be on the road to discovering what did happen to this ill-fated aircraft.
The photos, taken days apart, were days old when they were released.
It's just that I got some breaking news, sir.
With drama, the Malaysians releasing news of the Chinese photos in a news conference.
This is all I have.
But because of delays and concentrating the search in the southern Indian Ocean with its strong currents, debris, if ever found, could be hundreds of miles from a possible crash site where those black boxes could be on the ocean floor. And the batteries on those boxes have just a couple of weeks of power remaining to send out a signal. The Australians just announced they are sending this vessel to the search area. It carries a mini-sub that may be able to assist in listening for those pings. The Malaysians canceled today's news conference. The only thing spotted so far from the air, a wooden pallet. 2 Chinese planes have arrived in Australia. 2 from Japan are on the way as this search there is finally being beefed up. David Curley, ABC News, Washington. For the